So I'm going to start by applying my Pro Concealer to my eyes as a base. I'm going to be using my Kat Von D Shading Light Palette, and I'm going to be applying Ludwin to my crease. Using this depotted NYX Jumbo Pencil in Rusty, I'm going to be applying it to my lid, and also I'm going to be applying it to my bottom waterline. And over that, I'm going to be applying Succubus. With a different fluffy brush, I'm going to be mixing Samael and Lazarus and applying it to my crease. With a clean brush, blend everything together. I'm just applying Rusty to my bottom waterline. And to set it, I'm going to be applying Succubus. And to my brow bone, I'm going to be applying Latinus. Let me get a good look at it. Glitter makes any look even more fun, so I'm going to be applying Groupie and Brass to my inner corner. Don't forget about your eyelashes, I'm going to be applying Phenomenal Lashes by Number 7. Now I'm going to be applying Shax to my bottom waterline, just to make this look a little bit more dramatic. Lashes have to be my favorite part, so I'm going to be applying my Daisil lashes with my Duo Blue. Moving on to my face, I'm going to be applying Infallible by L'Oreal. To blend everything together, I'm going to be using a Real Techniques stippling brush. For concealer, I'm using my Pure Beige LA Girl Concealer. To contour, I'm going to be using my Conceal and Corrector by Beach Cosmetics, and I'm going to be using the 3 darkest shades. To set my concealer, I'm going to be using Ben Nay's Banana Powder. To set the cream contour, I'm going to be applying this powder contour by Botanix. For my lips, I'm going to be applying Wet n Wild's Lip Liner in Chestnut, and over that, I'm going to be using LA Girl's Matte Lip Gloss in Fleer. Now that my lashes are dry, I'm going to go ahead and curl them. And that's the final look. I hope that you've enjoyed it. Make sure to give me a thumbs up if you liked it. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys. Yeah.